For Uganda matters held from Chiyinda, this included Luke Kabana Bachintu, Noah Mawagali, and Matia Mulumba. The fourth matter, Ambrosio Chibuka, held from Tamu Village, still in Mityana Cathedral Parish. The cathedral has been filled with pilgrims resting and praying since yesterday. Led by Anthony Wonki Alari, the pilgrims are coming from DRC and Fort Portal, heading to Namgongo.
There are 30 people also crossed from DRC to come here. Now, these people that said they came here to walk with us so that they could have peace in their country.
Alari explains about their trek and says they are determined and committed to reach the martyrs' shrine in Namgongo.
People are increasing every year. So this year, these people are many. So that's what we have to have tried to bring them up to here.
Under the Martyrs Guild movement, the Christians at Mityana have fed and catered for the pilgrims, as Father Cyril Balaba, the chaplain, explained.
Yesterday we had over 3,000 pilgrims from Fort Portal, from Kasese, from Congo, from Munyoro, from some of our parishes here. We had a good time with them, and they really love the Uganda Martyrs. And we thank God for that.
Father Balaba asked the Christians to emulate the Uganda martyrs and strengthen their faith.
We ask God to bless them, to give them the energy to continue. Some of them are sick. God heal them. Let them have the energy they need to continue in their pilgrimage to Namgongo.
Before they continued with their journey, they attended mass led by Father Joseph Sechewa, accompanied by Father Balaba.
And as they reach Namgongo, let them also continue to celebrate the Uganda martyrs, and let our Uganda martyrs continue to intercede for them. Brothers and sisters, we wish you a safe pilgrimage to Namgongo, and may the Lord bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Some of the pilgrims went around the different monuments at the cathedral to pray. Story by Luke Kajiri for the news in Mityana District.